间公主 HSP 三。
Wang Yibo and Wan Xiaotong suspected a combination of Mid Autumn Festival Gala. Wear a tunic like a Kadri. Wang Yibo and Wan Xiaotong combined to record the Mid Autumn Festival Gala. Wearing a tunic like a Kadri. The backstage is so cold. Guan Xiaotong and Wang Yibo both had partners a long time ago and also recorded a sweeter MV. At that time, many people had marked the CP of two people. How I hope Wang Yibo and Guan Xiaotong can be together. But with the exposure of Guan Xiaotong's love affair, everyone stopped abruptly on this CP. After that, the two people have cooperated many times. Even the two people at the Spring Festival Gala last year were on the same stage again. Apart from other things, both of them are very good actors. There are countless shining spots on his body. It's coming to Mid-Autumn Festival now. Many people are looking forward to seeing the young figure they like on stage. And just on the internet, a group of two people combined to record a video of the Mid-Autumn Festival party at a time was exposed on the internet. On the stage, both people are wearing masks, and they are a bit far apart. I don't know if the two people are performing dance, recitation, or singing this time. The two of them have partnered a lot. There is not much newness for netizens to fit together again this time. But after the end, the two people then left the stage. But Wang Yibo put on a tunic suit. It is the first time many people have seen Wang Yibo dressed in such a formal way. Every time he arrives at the party, he is like a veteran of the country. Whether it is temperament or style, there is a kind of mature charm. I don't know how many fans are attracted by the appearance of wearing a tunic on this stage this time. I believe that many netizens are the same as Shobian. I feel that he has become more and more of a veteran style. Sure enough, everything that looks good has to be handed over to the country. Many people are looking forward to the show being broadcast soon. I really want to see Wang Yibo going crazy on stage. In fact, he has also been affected by gossip recently. It is precisely because of the news of the Second National University with Zhao Liying, caused both sides to be greatly harmed. Zhao Liying's support club has banned all work, even her studio was banned. Zhao Liying also posted an apology to everyone on Weibo last night. In fact, Zhao Liying has been very hard all the way. Now I'm about to join the group in September, but such rumors spread, and when the support club went on strike at the time, you already showed bad signs. It has been banned and Zhao Liying's studio has also been implicated. In any case, everyone hopes that she will get better and better. And Wang Yibo subsequently published a Weibo to call on all fans to be rational, and when he arrived at the airport, he specially removed the bone necklace to avoid arousing countless suspicions. This time I saw his moon unaffected, and Guan Xiaotong recorded variety shows on stage. Many people's hanging hearts can be let go. I hope that the two of them will get better and better in the future.